In 1982, a broadcast tower was dismantled in Alabama and the parts transported to Lima, Ohio, 600 miles away. The tower sections were reassembled just in time for WTLW's sign-on. Standing at 650 feet and Allen County's tallest structure, the tower is a beacon of light to West Ohio. The 4-ton antenna mounted at the top broadcasts the gospel 24/7. It's been 20 years since the tower was last painted, and Ohio's severe weather has taken its toll. Rust and peeling paint blanket the tower legs and threaten the steel. Join TV 44 as we raise funds to paint and perform other tower maintenance. Each $100 gift paints one linear foot of the tower. Thank you for your faithful support of TV 44.